It's so great to see how hip-hop has evolved over the years in this country. Sonically and stylistically, it's forever changing. But one thing that doesn't change and one thing that remains is that hip-hop is a voice for the underprivileged and for the oppressed. That freedom of expression is vital.